Yeah. Now, here you go, ladies and gentlemen. Our next guests are a popular Grammy Award-winning band and their forthcoming album entitled California 37. It'll be in stores April 17th. Now, I know that's a lot of numbers to handle, so I'm going to read them to you again. California 37, that's the album. The date it's available, 4/17/12.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the program, Train.
On the other side of the street I knew, stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu. I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me. Oh, but that one night was more than just right. I didn't leave you, cause I was all through. Oh, I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell, because I really fell for. Upside of a downward spiral, my love for you went viral. I loved you every mile, drove away. But now here you are again, so let's skip to how you've been and get down to the morning friends at last.
How you doing? Good to see you here. Now, look at this. Honest to God, who was out here? Was that you? Was there a guy out there? Listen, let me tell you how cool this band is, Train. A lot of guys that come out here make a big, big deal about it, but they don't. They're so cool. You know, on drums, Robert Redford, they don't say a word about it.
Yeah.
They don't. It's like a big deal.
It's a throw.
That's us.
Yeah.
We're Train. That's your problem. Leave us alone. You can get this in April 17th. It'll be in stores. Good night, everybody. Good to see you.